front tire kind of slip and then inside.
Number 3 is sponsored by Sapa. Mother's Day. Red Lock offer, and it's easy to see why. The prices were exorbitant. Let's take a sample policy that required a couple to pay a little over $1,900 per year in premiums. If a couple divorced after 1 year,
I'll catch you guys the next one. The Ninja 400 is a great motorcycle, but it's just simply not a
full stop. It was made in 1987.
Yeah, it has some updates, but it's still making a period correct need. I have taken it and had it across the country. It just works. It's a functional motorcycle. But now I wanted to get both of them. Very unique. A lot of times you get beginner bikes that feel very ubiquitous. You can't really tell the difference between one or the other. Any real differences are just like numbers on a spreadsheet.
This got a lot of flavor to it, yeah.
I feel like a lot of that, though, does come to the fact that this isn't looking dual analog tack. That's a throwback, but a lot of this isn't throwback, it's just old.
Yeah, this is not as much neo-retro as it is just retro.
It's like retro. Same types of someone on holiday, relaxing by the pool on a holiday package trip. The dream is a holiday in Bermuda, because that's where Brad Pitt went, and that's what he talked about on a chat show. All of these phenomena are desires. True meaning, he says, in an artificial flower or in a photo novel, it can be best defined as a pseudo-object, or, in other words, a simulation. A copy, an imitation, a stereotype, and a superabundance of sound. Which object is a sign? It's not about the object. It signifies that you've been somewhere, been on holiday to Rome and seen the Colosseum, or London and seen Big Ben. They are just, quote, part of the package. To regulate the economy, it always leads to corruption.
Thank you.